All we need is a pot, preferably a ceramic or terracotta pot, with some soap floral foam in it. Put it upside down and that will form your base. So right now we have options of making it completely straight or maybe slightly slanting. Slightly slanting is always a little helpful because it looks like it's flowing from somewhere. I have this piece of pipe. It's a plastic pipe, really light. You can get it in a hardware store, but you can also use a metal pipe that's light, no harm. As you can see, I've put it at an angle. Now it might be too much of an angle, so I'm going to adjust it just a little bit. I have put some floral foam inside. Okay, they're just bits, just recycled bits that I've had. So we have two options today. I have a marigold laddu. Okay, this is just a few meters length. We have orchids here, and then we have this gorgeous, very beautifully strung pink flowers. Now I want to use this just because it's something different. All you do is pick it up and we start going around. That's it. Literally there is nothing, there's no rocket science behind it. And this is your basis of your floating arrangement. Now all you do is take this and voila. We have these orchids. I'm just going to cut off the stem, and this is where the foam comes to use. Now these, you might have been wondering, what is this nest or chidiya ka ghosla that I have here? It's basically just the aerial roots of plants. I love them just for that, you know, very rustic kind of look. This is my floating arrangement. I hope you all make it, and I hope you all tag me on Instagram or whatever socials. If you all have any issues, I'm just a message away on any socials or WhatsApp. You find my number online. Thank you so much for joining me, and see you soon.